Crowd turned the corner into the chest of Kanter. Missed it. Good hustle rebound by Wade. Reset shot clock. Oh, exactly. Peanut butter to jelly. Or vice versa. This called a PBJ alley-oop.
Well, they did a good job of.
And LeBron James and Mina Kina. And that's what the crowd was waiting for. Oh, Kanter doing some mouthing. Oh, that's my house. It is Kanter. You knew he was going to mouth off at some point. Here we go.
Kanter started the whole thing.
Yeah. And you said before the game he's mouthy. Here we go.
He's mouthy, yes.
Mr. Tough Guy. We have a double foul. We have a technical foul as well. Maybe double text. Kanter was outspoken because of LeBron's comments the other night. Mina Kina got involved or in front of LeBron and gave him a little shove. And a little shove.
Oh, man.
And here comes the police force.
Right.
Oh, look at Ace Kanter.
Yeah, see, Kanter, he should be the one that should be thrown out.
I agree.
He incited the riot right there.
He wasn't even in the play.
He wasn't even in the play. And see, this is where referees have to take control of the game.
And they have to know
what's going on out there.
And what's been brewing the last 24 hours.
I mean, Kanter should not have been anywhere near that situation.
Well, here comes the rookie, Mina Kina. Crowd on his feet now. This is what they've been waiting. Some sort of skirmish involving LBJ and the rookie and Kanter. Courtney Lee, foot on the line, and missed it. Rebound to Channing Frye.
See, this is the type of situation I love as a player.
Oh, absolutely.
It's time to get busy now.
Yep. Kanter, momentary switch. He goes right at him. Blocked by Courtney Lee and a foul.
That's right.
Kanter looking like a human bobblehead, says no, it was not on me. 4.7 to go.
I used to love playing against guys like Kanter. Oh, man. I'm going right for your numbers every time.
So LeBron at the line for a couple here.
But the way you set him up is make the shots.
Kanter came to his teammates' defense when LeBron said that the Knicks should have drafted Dennis Smith Jr. He wasn't taking a slight at Mina Kina, but Kanter took it as a disrespect for the rookie. Nice move by Lee as Dwayne Wade stayed after it.